Welcome back to Developer's Introduction to Data Science. So let's learn together what's the best way to select the best machine learning model to deploy and also to perform the featureization process. Automated machine learning is the process of automating the time-consuming iterative tasks of machine learning model development. Automated machine learning takes uncertainty into account, incorporating a probabilistic model to determine the best pipeline for you to try next. So during training, the Azure Machine Learning Service creates a number of in parallel pipelines that try different algorithms and parameters. So automated machine learning helps you also with the deployment process. Here you have two options. So you can deploy the best model that is recommended according to the best metric criteria that you define, or you can also deploy a specific model iteration from your experiment just based on your own criteria. In terms of data featureization, automated machine learning is also very powerful for feature engineering. So when you configure your experiment, you can enable advanced setting featureization. This table shows you what are the different accepted settings for featureization with the AutoML config class. Pre-processing of your data includes automatic data cleaning, preparing, and also transformation to generate synthetic features. Some examples are, like, for example, high cardinality or no variance features, impute missing values, or generating additional features. You can learn more at aka.ms/AutoML featureization.